Well, trace minerals are elements that are needed in all diets, generally. They come from the earth. They're involved in metabolism, play pivotal roles in all aspects of cell physiology, metabolism, the immune function. The trace elements are really needed at very low levels in the diet, either parts per million or parts per billion. So the animals don't require a lot, but they are very important in the health and welfare of the animal.